So I just wanted to address something really quickly.
Louder!
I just wanted to address something. Okay, cool. So I hear a lot of people recently, particularly white people, who say things like, it's going to be okay, we're all going to be okay. And I just wanted to say that it might be okay, but we don't know that. And I think for people who are inclined to say things like that, even if you're not white, anyone, we should really think twice before we say that to other people. Because for them, it might not be okay. Try saying that to someone who looks like me, or the Muslim community of Brown in general. It's really hard for us to believe that it's gonna be okay. So I want everyone to think twice before we say things like that and check our own privilege. Thank you.